All right, guys, we're at the first property for the day. Pretty big property, actually. And so while I talk, I'm just going to overlay some footage or some pictures of what this looks like and let you know that we had a pretty good frost this morning. So it's pretty cold out. It's 23 degrees. And hey, so apparently there's a brush pile that's got to be cleaned up first. Then figure out how to get all these leaves from the back of this fence that goes all the way back up. But good news is we do have the 18 horsepower billy goat, but we've also got backpack blowers. But we'll get it cleaned up. So hope you enjoy. We got the fence line blown off. Now we'll get the billy goat up here and start blowing all this down.
guys. So what's fixing to happen is the dump trailer has gotten full, so the video is fixing to end. But before it does that, I would like to say thank you for watching. And if you haven't, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I am Danny, and I will see you in the next one.